Batman doesn't like you.
You guys lost your pup in your team.
That's too bad.
Just go.
Come on. You can do it.
You want us to go?
We already said go.
Okay. Let's go, Skip.
Reloading!
My earphones are not clean.
You guys have more red. Well, ready, Chad. That way they know.
Send the potatoes.
Your potato.
Potato. Potatoes.
That's right. Prioritize the smoker over the charger. Chickens.
Nice, nice, nice.
Reloading.
But
I know it's also
you were standing right in front of me. Oh,
yeah, but you also didn't do very good damage because of that.
Just
are you running then,
yeah,
or?
Let's go. Tight, yeah, I forget. You can
shoot. I'm on the back.
Actually,
yeah,
you
can. Run. Who wants to run?
Yeah, run now, run. Yeah.
Move, bitch.
Get out the way.
Get out.
That was an explosive first round.
No, no aspects of the Duke, because now he sucks.
I heard reports that Riverside held out.
Unless anyone has a better plan, I say we head there.
Sounds good to me.
I'm shooting bubble gun. I've never had
a bubble. Blow it out to rats.
I've come here.
Drink some.
I actually forgot what I was gonna say.
Smoke. we just run?
Ready, you guys just got one in our public side, please.
Sure, sure, give me a sec. We can do that.
Danger, there's gonna be a tank spawning soon. Just run. Run straight away.
I'm ready? Go. Go. Just why I did that.
Dum dum dum.
Reloading. Oh, what the fuck? That's cheating.
See what happens when you have a really good team. Doom!
Yes, okay. It's on public.
Look at me, I'm black. So, do you wanna buy some drugs?
Yes.
Okay, you look like a nice guy, so you should have all the drugs.
I should have all the drugs.
You surprised me. Nice job.
You wanna keep being slim, chick? You wanna buy some cocaine?
Probably a load of shit as always.
If you don't mind, for now I will stretch out my hand that I make smile D and die people with pestilence and those shall be cut off from the earth. That's what it says. Exodus 950. Who the fuck writes this shit? Old Pip, I know it was a long time ago, but come on.
We've got one random now, so shall we start?
It's up to your team.
It's up to your team.
Yeah, just start.
Oh fuck.
Reloading! Come on, Major Tom.
Hey, stop
You did what now? I can't hear you over the shouting and the music. Sorry, I couldn't hear what you were saying. Oh no, there's loads left on Attack on Titan. Comic book.
I read manga, FYI. Actually reading it right now. Huh.
Right this second?
Yeah. Two screens. So I like do this. I'm about to spawn and I play again. Oh, we got two buttons.
Ah.
For 20 seconds.
Yes.
Dodge up. Dodged. Jockey. Hop. Witch up ahead. Oh fuck. I would come and help, but there's like this witch.
And it's fine.
The witch is in the room by the drop down. Oh fuck. Fuck! Somebody close the door! La la la.
That's weird. That was to
but
work.
Not anymore. So yeah, High School of the Dead has a lot of fucking boobies. Really a lot of boobies.
And going back to Attack on Titan anime finishing, I don't think so, because they released a preview of the next episode.
Well, it was a very popular series, and considering it's still ongoing at the manga, there's a very big chance of the anime returning. The only anime I'm following at the moment is Sword Art Online.
Guy that wants to be a jet pilot, but he's a pilot for a rescue unit.
Don't know that one.
It's not exactly what we call the regular anime, because it's not about killing, it's not about anything, it's basically someone that has an objective and
reloading.
He kind of gets into his stuff.
You start to diva.
For a long skip, that's the best.
Probably the next one that walks 1 meter out of the same room.
So you can taste some more concrete.
Nom, tasty concrete.
There we go.
Yeah, that's a 14
fault.
Oh, he's MKX's fault.
spilled a bit of beer on top of my bed.
On top of your bed?
Reloading! Not much here. It's a sniper.
That's something.
And, bottom first, if possible. Ooh la la. And canisters.
Candy?
Candy.
Ow! Pills in the toilet.
Nice job. Nah, just keep on playing.
Don't know whether. Fuck. Drain pipe bomb.
Tank.
Yes. Where's the tank? Jockeyed. Jaw, find you. Smoke.
Here.
of health.
Really, this is insane.
I'm reloading.
Look out! Reloading.
I got 99 problems, but pills ain't one. Interest.
Hi.
Oh, the spitter.
Give me your pills.
You gonna make it?
Damn it.
I'm reloading.
Bad syndrome.
I can help.
I just want her.
Yeah.
No,
you don't.
Oh, sorry. Wasn't paying.
That's too. Now you do.
Yay!
Yay!
Yeah.
Someone who just lost his feet.
Maybe he used cowbell.
We have one. King's not never gonna stop.
What?
Reloading.
Nothing up there.
Yeah, we know that.
Weapons here.
Don't go fucking tower. Why would you fuck a tower?
That's what I was thinking. Why would you fuck a tower?
Vegan, pretty, and pretty light on top. Don't forget pretty light.
What were you shooting? right, sir.
Watch your ass!
Hold up, I got something for you.
Oh, I think Syndra is trying to kill me.
Yeah, I completely lost you.
Hands up!
But I'm right here, sweetie pie!
I know you are.
Yeah.
Behind, guys!
Double kill! That damage.
I would like to know how many hours the guy has. But his profile is alright.
Probably the first time he's ever played.
I wouldn't say the first, but I think it's probably one of those guys that think 20 hours is a lot of time. Just because of that.
Ready.
Yes, so. Skip, ready.
Yeah,
alright. Sorry, Skip.
I'm on top of the roof.
I'm trying, but it doesn't work. I'm worrying. Oh, shit. No, you're not putting me down. No.
Good, you scared the shit out of me. Walk around this corner and this fucking charger coming at me.
You never stood a chance, man.
I dodged it, but... Beep 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 beep.
No! you had a fan in your head, I thought you were. That was wrong.
I'm broadcasting the news and all I see is this spitter running down the road. Ooh, laser sights. You should get laser sights for the chainsaw. You know, if we're ever in a zombie apocalypse. Hey, Syndrus. Oh fuck. Help!
First dying.
But that's not a problem. Yeah,
did you see the pubbing career that was produced for 71
Africa? No.
The pubbing career which was produced for 71
Africa. It was on Reddit, bro. How could you not know it?
Which subreddit was it on? Oh. Fire ammo here.
Hold up a minute.
Woo! Fucking hell, where's the spit? Oh, under the table, forget it.
Can heal before the event.
Just even a fucking med bag, man. Come on.
Wait, he joined and then left again? Bang. Spang. Spang.
Bang.
Bang to the face.
Oh, was it tank?
Yeah.
Tank? Spang. The sound my frying pan makes when it hits you in the face. I know, right?
Okay, skip, let's go!
Ah, jockey. Whee! I'll save you!
Hey, you can hear lap M here.
Hey, Advia. Bad Syndrus. The pan is god. Jockey, behind. Alps. Alps.
I'm in some trouble. I need some help over here.
Yep.
Hi, Blarg.
Fucking redneck.
Redneck?
Yeah.
Alright.
Excruciating skip.
I will kill you.
No.
Damn it.
You'll never take me alive. You don't take people alive, so. So, that ISIS thing that the guy's got. Muslims, ISIS state, something like that.
Yeah,
they are...
I can join them.
Yeah, apparently you can, you just have to pretend to be a Muslim. Then you have a reason to shoot people, apparently.
ISIS OP, please nerf.
Work.
Yes?
I got the pan.
You got the... what pan? Why do you need
the ultimate pan of truth wisdom?
Yes. Why not?
It's so powerful it can stop a charger. Skip, did you enjoy our flying lesson?
I tried to charge someone, I got stuck on that horse and then I just fell.
I jumped over Skip, he went down the ladder, or you jumped off, and as he jumped off, he landed on me and flew up back into the air.
Yeah, exactly, that's why I was trying to...
I wonder why I went up again.
That jetpack.
That would be something. Left for that too with jetpack.
You'd need flying infected though. I don't think he's fighting very well.
Something. I can only. Never mind. I thought I only saw three survivors.
Nice, what was in it?
The one with Terraria in it, or?
Yeah, the one with Terraria. I didn't bought the Terraria one since I already had it, so... But it would be kind
and,
of
and, what was in there? Age of Empires and...
No, what's
Van Helsing?
Crusader Kings?
Yeah, that's the one, yeah. Three. Not interested in the game, but, I didn't bought it. So the ones that were more expensive were kind of mad, to be honest. Or stuff that I had, or but I got Van Helsing, Deadlight, Deadlight, something like that. Quite nice, really nice. You guys.
User joined your channel.
Go Pot!
Sorry, I guess I missed that one by quite a bit.
There's still a slot.
Have we not started?
We started, but there's still a slot.
Like a small one that you can break like the bone structure.
Oh shit, don't attack me, my keyboard's not working.
Thor's hammer?
No, no, not Thor's.
Dangerous.
By the way, the humble bundle was with Age of Empires if you paid more than 15 bucks.
Yes. And that was the last one, last release, because now apparently they just leave games for the last.
Yeah. It has Van Helsing, Terraria. Yeah, that comes with every Age of Empires, I think. The two series at least, the HD remake that was from 2012 or 15.
Yeah, something like that. I found Age of Empire 3 complete collection.
MK, stop being AFK.
I kind of regret now not buying it because I really like the Age of Empire series.
I think the only thing that's worth in that Legacy bundle is the HD.
Oh.
On Steam, I think it's still quite expensive.
Yeah. Probably more than 50.
Yes, much more. But even Age of Empires.
Goodbye, you came to save me! Thank you, sir! Oh, never mind.
I think it's still 15 euros. But I still have to try Galaxy Civilization, not sure what it is.
Sorry?
Yeah, I picked it up.
Bad lap dance.
How the fuck did I miss you that many times? Oh dear.
Oh. I recently bought Age of Empires when it was on the Steam sale, and I can't play it anymore. It's just, it's terrible.
The HD remake.
Yeah, it's horrible to play. Like, after playing StarCraft 2 for so long,
yeah,
going back to Age of Empires, it's like nothing helps.
This with the baby cheek.
How do you turn this on?
I don't know. Age of Empires, when I played that shit, always used the baby cheat with the tri-sides.
Yeah, I know the one you're talking about.
With the gun.
Yes.
That was crazy. Just made the whole army and just
Moto.
In Age of Empires 2, if you typed how do you turn this on, it spawned Shelby Cobras with machine guns.
Oh, on Age of Mythology, I don't remember what you typed, you get like
shit.
Yeah, really like Age of Metal.
Yeah, I bought the
Age
of
Metal.
Great shot! I think I like Age of Metal G more than Age of Empires.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'll
just my favorite game.
I want Black and White 3, that would be so.
So nice.
I still have my original Black and White 2 disc, but it doesn't play on my PC because my PC's too fast. And the cutscenes are based on CPU speed. So if I try and play it, everyone talks at like 200 speed and the gameplay is just insanely quick. I can't keep up.
You must stray more road.
Yeah, I will try to give it a go.
I always get stuck in area. I think I don't know what to do. I'm not sure if I have to invade someone or what it was. The last time I played, I was like 14 years old.
Woo! That zombie saved me right there. Hunted. Smoker. I killed the Godfather.
Ow,
ow, ow, ow, ow, ow, ow.
Everybody stop a sec. I gotta hear.
Yeah, oh, come.
One game that I really miss is Comet and Conquer.
What? How the fuck did I kill you? I didn't even see you, cool pot. We did start the event, didn't we? Oh fuck.
Ouch.
Ah, smoked.
Come.
Yeah.
Okay, bash me your gun.
That is like.
How bad are you?
Joking.
It doesn't look bad. Yeah, once, not twice, man. Fucking cheese nugget. Says 3 minutes.
3 minutes? You're fine, stop your engine. Trying to. Aha, he said, had the same idea. Clever use of game mechanics. Double save! Come here, little kitty. Smoker upstairs. I think that went through the door. Careful.
No idea where he is.
He's at the back of the house.
Yeah, I can see his shadow. It's coming.
I spawned upstairs.
He's on the bottom. It's going around, doing around. Move, move, move. I feel bad. Okay. Let's get you. Oh, shit. Oh, man. I'll be black and white, I think.
Here.
Let me heal you up.
Let's go to the box, quick.
Oops.
Thank you.
That was great. Watch out! Beep meep.
Beep beep, motherfucker. No! I will miss nothing!
Get to the boat, motherfucker!
Don't leave me!
Beep beep, motherfucker!
I'm on a boat!
Nothing is impossible.
Just keep a positive attitude. Okay. Don't have a frying pan.
Never give up. Never surrender.
Okay.
Ready?
I'm gonna go on an epic quest to find a pan.
Nom 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 nom. Tasty skip. Did you say you're on a quest to find a pen?
A pen. Yeah, a pen.
Pennies?
Panties?
Panties? Oh my. This is getting kinky quickly.
Today, some Spanish chicks
asked you a question?
No, they asked me for directions.
Oh my. Did you give them the wrong directions?
I hope not. No, I'm not sure what the part was. I couldn't understand them speaking Spanish, but I didn't bother to reply in Portuguese, so I asked them if they could speak in English.
The universal language.
Exactly. She said yes, so I hope she made it to the play. Watch where you point that thing! Watch out!
It's like when you watch TV series, especially sci-fi, it's amazing how many alien cultures actually speak English.
I always get confused. Like the Second World War movies that have like the 90s, everybody speaks English.
Yeah, all the Germans, the Italians, everyone speaks English. They always come up with some bullshit reason. Aww. Do what, sorry?
Inglourious Basterds.
Yeah.
Yeah. Even speaking, instead of speaking in French too, no, let's speak in English. It's easier.
Yes, no one will suspect that we're undercover spies if we all speak English.
You should heal up.
I think the logic behind Inglourious Basterds were that they were all speaking German, but it was translated into English just for ease of...
It was all about the bear Jew.
Oh, yeah, that bear Jew.
I think he thought that I was the charger.
Yeah, his Italian accent is awesome.
swastika on
forehead.
Yeah. On the forehead.
Yeah.
I just read an article today that some police in the Netherlands did that to someone. Because they're fucking retarded. They were like there was two friends, and then one friend actually started bullying the other. So the one being bullied took revenge with some other. And they made me and to finish it off.
That's pretty brutal.
Like, making
it
so that's where I've been going wrong with my friends.
At least let them eat some shit.
Leave me alone.
Oh shit, we got stuck in the window frame.
It's bullshit, I'm going to kill both.
What?
You meant to hit them, Joe. You didn't do a very good job.
Are you guys sure that you have enough molotovs?
Never have too many molotovs.
Do you know what is the new physics? Like, molotov on inside the house, the house will start just on fire.
Yeah, let's just burn the safe house. We don't need this house.
Oh, that damage, man. You wanna play Candy Crush?
Dustin wanna play Candy Crush. But I'm so jelly for you right now.
It's quite a safe bit, huh?
Get out of
oh,
there.
Oh shit!
Hi, Scare! Oh, that's dangerous.
Oh my god. What? Oh, he's on top of the train. Fuck's sake.
That's dangerous. How's that healing going? Oh! Bitch, we fly. But Andy. GG.
Gonna take a shower and I'm gonna be off. So, good night, guys.
Have fun.